Today, you will learn calculus. Hi, welcome to class. Today, we will be learning decreasing and increasing functions. If the slope is negative, as shown in this graph, then the graph is decreasing. If the slope is positive, as shown in this section, then the graph is increasing, shown by the first derivative test.
Now and then I think of when we were in rehab, like when we thought it was the hardest type of math. When calculus proved us wrong, there is more to 1 + 1, but there's derivatives and integrals we must remember. You can get addicted to a certain type of calculus. Like limits at infinity, they never end. So when we thought it would not make sense, well, you said that we could find the leading term. But we'll admit that we were glad it was over.
Ha ha ha.